Mother Teresa by Khushwant Singh. Mother Teresa summary. Mother Teresa was born on 27th August 1910 in Skopje, Yugoslavia. She was one of the three children of an Albanian storekeeper and his peasant wife. She got interested in missionary activity even at the age of 13. At the age of 8, she resolved to become a nun. She joined the Loreto Nuns in Dublin. After receiving 1 year training and learning English, she came to India in 1929 as a geography teacher in St. Mary's High School. She was for many years the principal of the school. On the 10th September 1946, she received a special call from Jesus Christ. She got the permission and blessings of the Pope to work in the slums. She received intense training in nursing for 3 months in Patna. In 1948, she opened her first slum school in a private house given to her. A new order, the Missionaries of Charity, was instituted in Calcutta. The members of her order had to take 4 vows: the vow of poverty, the vow of chastity, the vow of obedience, and the vow of wholehearted free service to the poor. Mother Teresa justified the 4 vows taken by her order. They must be poor themselves to understand and help the poor. Christ makes them give their hearts totally to Him. Obedience enables them to take all other vows effectively. They take a special vow which other congregations don't take. This vow is of giving wholehearted free service to the poor. The service must be wholehearted. It should be free and it should be to the poor. The mother explained to the writer the event that led her to the starting of Nirmal Hride, a home for the dying destitutes. She told the writer that the love and warmth of the people of Calcutta made her select Calcutta. Since she came to India, she Indianized herself carefully. She clothed herself in a white sari with a blue border. She adopted the Indian style of squatting cross-legged on the floor and eating Indian food in the Indian style. Speaking about her financial resources, she told the writer they had never been short of money. If people were involved and made to realize that the sick, the old, and the hungry were their brothers, they themselves would come forward with their contributions. In recent years, Mother Teresa has gained enormous recognition. In 1962, she was awarded the Padma Shri title by the Government of India. She received Raman Magsaysay Award. Pope Paul left her a white car presented to him. She was given Pope John 23rd Peace Prize. Later, she got Kennedy Junior Foundation Award. She got the Templeton Prize. All these fetched money for her and she spent it on opening new leper homes, homes for the destitute, etc. Thank you, friends. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel for more videos.